Hey everyone, it is Jason here, and in this video I am going to be showing you some gameplay from Appdrive 2Xl Trophylite Rally HD, which is available for 99 cents in the iTunes App Store, and it is by company 2XL Games Incorporated. Now, what to say about this game? Well, there really isn't a whole lot to say about this game. It is a rally game, of course, so obviously all the tracks are going to be dirt. There is one thing I want to mention, although I did not have an issue with it, is if you touch anywhere on the screen, it will pause the game. So if the developers do happen to be watching this video, maybe you could make it so the pause button is up, tucked away up in the right-hand corner or the left-hand corner or something. Because if you take your finger or thumb off the accelerator or brake or whatever and just touch the screen, it will pause the game. Now, on to the game itself. I found the game was actually a lot of fun. There is steer and assist. You can select pro, semi-pro, or amateur. And you can also have auto throttle, which I had all the auto settings turned on for the purpose of this video, because obviously I don't have enough time to really play around with and get really good at these games. These videos are just more or less to show you what it looks like, what it sounds like, and how it feels, and I'm sure this video will actually achieve that goal. So that is Rally, what was the name of that again? Appdrive, which is 2XL Trophylite Rally HD, 99 cents in the iTunes App Store. And I will be cutting this short. Enjoy the rest of the video, everyone. Happy surfing, everyone. Be safe, happy gaming, and peace. Bye-bye. Thank you.